The pre-season testing is over. Now begins the real work for the teams as they aim for the Drivers' and Constructors' Championships. Round one of a tough race calendar begins here in Australia. Anthony Davidson joins me in the commentary box for the first practice session of the season. The teams will be visiting tracks across five continents as they battle it out for both the Drivers' and the Constructors' Championships. What race on the calendar do you think the teams will have a special eye on this year?
Well, I think the teams will be looking forward to the Mexican Grand Prix, which is being held back at the Autódromo Hermanos Rodríguez in Mexico City. It was last run way back in 1992.
This year sees Honda return to the sport, reforming one of the greatest partnerships in F1 history with McLaren. Do you think they can rekindle the success they had during the 80s and the 90s?
It won't be easy, but yes, I think so. It's been a tough few years for McLaren with the loss of Hamilton, Mercedes withdrawing as a shareholder and major investor in the team, and losing technical director Paddy Lowe. This could mark the start of their return to prominence.
Thank you.
That's the end of practice, and it's Lewis Hamilton who was able to achieve the fastest time on the track today. Welcome to Melbourne, where qualifying for the Australian Grand Prix should be getting underway shortly. We'll soon learn the true performance of these cars out on track. What can we expect to see in the following session?
Well, I think we're all expecting the Mercedes power unit to be particularly strong this year, so I wouldn't be surprised to see them at the front. But I wouldn't discount Red Bull or Ferrari just yet. We know they have the talent and the resources to react to any problem, so although they may be playing catch-up, I would expect them to bring some major upgrades pretty early, maybe before we even get back to Europe.
It's been a mighty qualifying performance from Mercedes today, with both cars on the front row for the race tomorrow.
Well, it's going to be an interesting race towards the first corner tomorrow, because whoever leads...
Hello and welcome from Albert Park, Australia, for today's race. And I think it's shaping up to be a classic. It's a great position for Lewis Hamilton to start the season from, and one that he'll be hoping he can capitalise on and turn into a race win today.
Well, we all know that Lewis has raw speed, and if you give him a fast car, he'll win races. So if he can stay up front by the end of the first few corners, I'm sure he's going to be very difficult to beat.
How does Nico Rosberg go about finding the time he was lacking at the end of qualifying in today's race?
Well, he's got to stay within touching distance of the lead during the first stint and then look to capitalise as the car becomes lighter and the tyre degradation eases.
Thank you.
at the top of the standings is race winner Pastor Maldonado. He'll be ecstatic with today's race win.
Definitely, especially as that's only his second ever victory in Formula One after winning with Williams at Catalunya in 2002.